Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Cool Guy 209100 here, Vision, or whatever you want to call me. And today, I'm doing another reaction video. This time, it's gonna be to Selena, Como la Flor. I'm sorry, you know, I'm not too good with Spanish, even though I do speak Portuguese. Hopefully, I said that right. Como la Flor. I don't know, guys. Correct me if I'm wrong, of course. I'm gonna be reacting to that live from Astrodome. Now, I've already reacted to the disco medley. It was incredible. A lot of you corrected me on the fact that she did not make most of the songs, or any of the songs, I think you guys said, which is fine, you know. Besides, you know, the fact that she didn't create it, it was still fantastic. But whoever did create that one I Will Survive song, thank you for the help as a kid. But regardless, you know, she's obviously a great singer. Now, this is her song, I think. Correct me if I'm wrong again, guys, but let's just get straight to this. Let's do it.
Ahora, me gustaría dedicar esta canción a todos ustedes, porque ustedes hicieron esta canción un éxito, el primer éxito para nosotros. Aquí en los Estados Unidos, igual como en México.
I'm trying to understand, because I can understand some Spanish. They speak really fast. Portuguese sometimes. My gosh. Dude. She was like such a nice lady, man. Hey, dude, this is, I love this, man. Todo mundo. Everybody. Help me. Everybody. Hey. Dude. Oh my gosh. This is what she was meant to do. It just was, you know? It's just that simple. That's awesome. I gotta say now, wow. I mean, this is just what Selena was meant to do. You know what I mean? This is what she is, you know? Obviously, you can just see that she loved exactly what she did. And she would always love music and singing and this artistic thing. It's so, you know, obvious that it's something that she's so passionate about. You know, like, you can see how happy she is when she's singing, whether she's singing in English, whether she's singing in her, I'm pretty sure it's native, her native, you know, language, Spanish. I don't know. Correct me if I'm wrong. I don't know. I haven't searched up much about her, but I think that maybe she's native Spanish. I don't know. You guys let me know. But regardless, it's just fantastic what she's able to do with this music and be able to sing in Spanish and get all those people, and especially in English. It's just awesome. It's something I really love and I really see. So, I mean, other than that, thank you guys so much for watching and recommending this. I really do appreciate it. If you liked it, leave a like. If you loved it, subscribe. If you want more, let me know down in the comments below. And yeah, until next time, guys.